test is likely to result in the detonation of a meteorite. A woman who accused her security forces of breaking her has been sentenced to a year in jail for making a false accusation. The journalist who interviewed her about her alleged rape but did not report the story, she was a found guilty by a judge in the capital competition. The giants of the financial world may be facing a $1 billion fine.